two, three.
Every dance competition, I swear, we almost forget about awards.
We should record.
No, because we were filming TikToks, and then her mom texted her, and was like, we have 4 dances to the awards.
And we were like, oop. Oop. Me and Megan did a duet, them two did a duet, and then them two and Jasmine did a duet.
And then
Jasmine
did a solo.
My face is so messed up right now.
My hair. Oh, and then Jasmine just, yeah, so
yeah, we're vlogging, and I just put my jacket on, and it's so hot.
Oh my God.
What was that? Okay.
Be real on stage.
My friend Alice is also dancing to
pool. Look at us. Do you look like eggs? I look especially like an egg.
I don't. My hair looks normal.
Yeah, did you slick it back and you just wet it?
I slicked it back.
Really?
We're at Revel.
Oh my God,
yeah, we're at Revel dance competition. I think it's Revel.
I think it's Revel. Yeah.
Put on the gorgeous
cuties.
We're vlogging.
We should go in the changing room because
I don't know. Oh, Henry went to the audience.
I didn't do a dance.
Yeah. Rachel and Henry haven't done their solos yet because I don't do sport. High gold.
Should
we platinum.
Just
ultra platinum or like high platinum and the ultimate.
What are these
we'll be back when we're on stage because holding this is really annoying and we're not doing anything interesting.
We're on stage.
Jasmine
this weekend. Thank you. An incredible time. For this awards, we are going to contemporary duo trio 70, Foundations High Platinum. Senior Lyrical Solo 81, Mirrors of Light High Platinum. Contemporary duo trio 82, Let Me Follow High Platinum. Senior
High Platinum so far.
Junior Small Group 122, Stand Out High Gold. 123, I Do Platinum. Teen Jazz Duo Trio 128 Starstruck Platinum. Choreography and Special Awards. If you hear your number 82, Let Me Follow also receives a Choreography Award. 83, Simple in the Moonlight Choreography Award. 95, I Didn't Know My Own Strength Choreography. And 20th goes to entry number 81, Mirrors of Light Dance Discovery. 141, Lift Me Up, Wimberly Dance Elite.
Third overall, and Foundations. Third overall,
fourth place. 139, Cave.
Simone and Morgan.
Go on adventure.
Part one.
Hey guys, did most of our dances. We just have one more dance left.
The last one, and the awards.
And we're going upstairs to give someone Pringles because
I've never had Pringles. She's disappointed in me because for her birthday, she gave me Pringles like in the gift bag and I haven't tried them yet, so.
I disappointed you?
No, you're disappointed in me.
Oh yeah.
Wait.
Okay, off to my room to get Pringles.
Anymore?
Oh, here's the view.
Oh my God, don't drop it. Be real. Alright, this is a trying haul. I need to put more lipstick on. This is a trying haul because I've never had Pringles before, and apparently that's a problem. So I'm gonna try Pringle.
Hey, and if you don't like Pringles, you're not on the dance team no more.
That's really mean.
Pringles. Ready?
I've never.
3, 2, 1. Oh, I suggest eating them like this.
That's how I'm eating it. I didn't know there was a way.
I suggest that. Okay, 3, 2, 1. Damone, try to bring home.
I can't say I've never had, you know, I also never had Cheetos or like hot Cheetos or Takis.
I've had Takis. I tried them in class, almost threw up.
They're good. It's just like a baked potato chip. Like, not like fried, but baked.
Anyway, tour of the room. Walk in. This is the main room. Couch. Stuff.
Your room is so much cleaner. Mine's so messy.
Hello, little table.
We can do it for mine now.
And then we have this little
snacks
thingy thing. And we go to the bathroom.
Our room's messy. Okay, your bathroom.
Say bestie. And then we walk into the bedroom type thing. And we have two beds, and then we have a view of the pool.
You have a pool?
Uh-huh. It's big.
That's what she said.
Look at the pool. It's so massive.
And then the pot. And then the it's like a square. That like, is so sad.
Like, why is it so big?
I wish we could
go. Oh, also, me and Megan got second place in our duet. They got 8th if you couldn't hear us.
Okay, well, I'll do a room tour, but my room's really messy, so don't judge me. You walk in.
There's a living room. There's so much stuff over there. TV, laptop stuff. And then there's the food area. And then the bathroom.
It's the same format as mine.
It's just like flipped because I'm on the other side. And then bedroom. But yeah, same room.
Okay, we'll cut off the knife part.
No, that still counts.
But it's a snowman. Look to Peppa.
Okay.
We've been seeing a lot of brands on this, yet we're not sponsored by any of them.
But they should sponsor.
Dr. Pepper, sponsor us.
That's so cringy.
Stupid. What? I didn't say anything.
That's a bad word. Go in timeout, Morgan.
Stupid, 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 stupid. Okay, no. What I do is I do whatever this is called, eyeshadow, and then I do blush, unless I need to do like concealer.
Conceal, don't feel.
But no! That's only if I need to, and then I do highlighter. Mascara, and then I do lipstick.
Oh, we're gonna get a noise complaint.
Sorry, peoples. Going to Megan's room.
It's not school people. I start with concealer because I don't have foundation right now that matches me. So start with concealer, then I move on to
I do foundation, not concealer. I'm stupid.
Okay. But then I think I just accidentally slipped you off. That was not gross. But then I started concealer because I went like this, but I did it like this. I have my other hands right there. Anyway, I do concealer, and then if I'm doing like for competition, I do either cream contour or I'll just do powder contour. And then I do like multiple different concealers. So yeah, let's go to the bathroom. Come here. Never mind, it's not anything. But I have like a couple different concealers I use. And then I'll put concealer, contour, and then what do you call it? Then I move to like eyeshadow, and then I do blush, and I touch up concealer. They're not in here. Blush, those are nice. Blush, and then highlighter, lashes, or mascara. Actually, I usually do it. So, like, mascara, blush, highlighter, or lashes. And then lips.
Big toe, but that's for another. Your hip is not broken.
Oh yeah.
We're in the elevator.
Look at the view, bro. Slay besties. Back with food. Ah!
You literally walked past.
But those aren't our parents.
That is our parents.
Those aren't my parents.
Those aren't my parents either. But we could just chill here.
Girly pop.
I'm gonna eat with chopsticks.
Yeah,
I don't know where my mom is.
How do you do that? Look, I can eat with chopsticks.
No, we're only trying
since
yellow skin.
Wait, this isn't that bad, is it?
How do you feel about the way you've danced so far today, all of you?
Good. I feel like it's been very nice.
Y'all's dance was so good.
Time was really good.
Getting the food.
Are y'all doing a YouTube?
Yes. We got. Oh, wait.
This is mine. I'm working on Nori. We have Chipotle.
You know what? Me and Simone made a music video too.
We didn't make a music video. Morgan decided to be really dramatic. Come eat with us, because everyone's here.
Carol has Chick-fil-A, which is bad.
Look. Chick-fil-A slaps. I wanted
Chick-fil-A. Chick-fil-A is bad. There we go.
I'm not in the video.
Yeah, you are.
No, I'm not. I love this summer. It turned pretty. Okay, give me the phone number.
Megan likes
Cam Cameron. You can eat with us, guys.
I just dropped a noodle in my mouth.
If you want to. Which episode has the, look up, which episode has the most of Jeremiah Fisher? We're watching The Summer I Turned Pretty. When it goes back up there.
You can just
plan. What?
Miss Karina said, is Karen over there? I said, yes. And she's like,
hey,
do y'all go to the
same
school? No. And then she's like, okay.
That's so random.
Oh, she probably knows somebody. They're
gonna come at me for my chopsticks.
No.
Oh, I got it.
Very important piece of information. Team Conrad and Team Jeremiah.
We are literally all Team Cam Cameron.
Me too. Definitely me, 100%.
I guess I'll go to
you. Know what? Every video we've made, every vlog, I've talked about some of
my brother's 15, turning 16.
Oh,
no,
you know what she keeps telling me she goes.
Now we have to question her
who
goes to our school.
We'll vlog again when we're at awards, probably.
Jeremiah Fisher shirtless now.
Last time, but not at least she's going.
Okay, we're arguing over who's going up for dances.
I literally was saying spur of the moment.
My phone case back in.
I thought we were going to get a choreo.
Last time we were waiting.
No.
Mickey.
See you at awards. We're all really tired.
In my mouth. I'm
so exhausted.
You're
yelling
in
my ear.
Sorry.
I want to see.
Sorry if we're not energetic. We're really tired. It's been a long day. But in all realism, we're probably not going to go to bed after this.
We can record that.
Honestly, we'll get our like second wave of energy.
Stop.
Cam. Except for one. It's a high goal.
I thought we did better.
That's okay. Moving into our special awards.